up in my channel. So today's video is going to be summer favorite. I don't have that many, and some of them I can't show you because they're food related, and yeah. So I'm gonna try and do this in somewhat of an order, but we'll actually see. Okay, so I'm gonna start with clothes and shoes. So the first thing is these shorts. Yeah. These Rue 21 shorts, the Dawson shorts from Rue 21. I absolutely love these. I have like, I don't know how many pairs I actually have. I either have three or I think I have like five or six pairs now. But I absolutely love them, and I live in them in the summer, especially this year, because they're so comfy and everything. Okay, so then I have all my racerbacks are in the laundry. I'll show you those, but I've been living in racerback tank tops too. Okay, so the next thing is this jacket. I've had this jacket for years. Don't even remember where I got it. Yeah, and I've had it for so long the name's worn off. So, yeah. And I know it sounds crazy to to include a jacket in summer favorites, but at night my house gets freezing freaking cold. That and in the morning too. So I end up having to put that on most nights or in the morning. But I have found that now that I've been going outside in the morning to jumpstart my day, I don't actually have to wear it as much. Okay, so next thing are shoes. I'm gonna start with I've had these for years. I got these from Walmart. These are my garden shoes or my outside shoes. They just have skulls on them, I guess. Yeah, that's showing up. Okay. Yeah. And I'm guessing you probably find something similar to this at Walmart still. But I found those in, I guess, these are guys' shoes. So, yeah, keep that in mind. Okay. My next thing are my red Mizunos. Absolutely love these. And I think these have been a favorite this year because we dressed up for the 4th in Zumba, so, yeah. When you're wearing red, white, and blue for a week, you're going to wear your red shoes a lot. That and red is my favorite color, so, yeah. Okay, next thing is food. I'm not a big eater. I snack a lot, and so if I include food at all, you really know it has been a favorite. So the first thing is tortilla chips in the Tostitos salsa con queso. Love that crap. I will, if I can remember, I will find a picture and insert it here so you can see what I'm talking about. The next thing is my hot corn dip I make. I included this in a recipe for Super Bowl recipes. So if I remember, I'll link that video somewhere so you can learn how to make it. It doesn't look very appetizing, but it is good. And I could eat an entire pan by myself. And that's saying a lot, saying I don't really eat that much. Okay, the next thing is watermelon. It's July, it's hot. And other than apples, watermelon has always been one of my favorite fruits. I guess it's a fruit. Sorry, the cats. Okay, so, and the last food item is the Snickers ice cream bars. These have always been my favorite. And I don't know. That's just been one of my things I've wanted all year. Especially now that it's hot outside. That's been one of my, like, number one ice cream craving. For TV, my number one show this season has been Beat Shazam. But then again, my brain is like probably 90% song lyrics, so yeah. And I'm one of those people, I have to play along. I don't play on my phone. I scream the answers at the TV. and then get angry when the people get them wrong. If you do this, totally let me know down in the comments. I want to make sure it's not just me. Okay, so, speaking of music still, my favorite CD, which actually, yeah, I don't have the actual CD. I have it on my Kindle. But it's in Rob Thomas, Chiptooth Smile. And my favorite song on it is Can't Help Me Now. Just because the way I've been feeling the last few months, it's that song is it in a nutshell. So, if you haven't heard of the CD and you like Rob Thomas, go get it. Because you'll love it. And this is actually one of his CDs. I actually like all the songs on it. Usually with him, I can pick and choose what songs I want because I just don't like them all. But this one, I like them all. And I'm actually using two of them in my Zumba class that will be up on the 29th of this month. Pretty sure. Yeah, the 29th. So, be on the lookout for that. So. Okay, so that's it for my summer favorites. I know this was quick. I didn't really have a lot, but I'm just not very materialistic when it comes to... I've got tons of stuff I absolutely love, but none of it's an actual favorite that I have to use every day or wear every day or anything. So. And that's kind of what I've included, the stuff that has been an everyday thing for me so far. Okay, so... If you have not done already, hit the red subscribe button down below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And that's it for this summer favorites video, and I will see you in my next one. Bye-bye.